Seinen. When a marriage ends, both the husband and the wife suffer. Both will carry a cross from this situation. It is good to remember when you are helping someone who suffers in this way that there are two wounded souls. One party may want the separation more than the other, it is true, but that does not mean that this person is not also in pain. It is very disappointing to heaven when people close to the couple join in and spread bitterness. This is a sad situation, yes, but that does not mean that a heavenly approach is not available. Do not judge. Children of heaven, I would like to repeat that sentence, but I do not want to bore you. I will simply ask that you be careful to allow heaven to understand the situation. Content yourself that you do not. It is not necessary for you to judge. It is necessary only for you to love this couple and support their family. This is the heavenly way. When a husband loses a wife and a wife loses a husband, the grief should not be compounded by either soul losing their Christian family, who are called upon to support them in a profound way during this time. The wrong thing to do, which disappoints heaven, is for souls to consider themselves better than their struggling friends and puff up with pride. If your own marriage is intact, thank God and allow your marriage to be an example for others, but in quietness, never in pride. Jesus wants all of the Christian family to be alert to the needs of these families that have suffered with a divorce. Extra love, extra joy is necessary. And Jesus is asking you to bring it to them. End of message.